Hi there, this is No Nickname. Welcome back to another Age of Empires Online video. I'm continuing my playthrough of the Fertile Crescent questline. And there are several quest givers here with quests for us. Well, two. And I'm going to do this one first from Engineer Farsana. It is called Grab That Gold. I'm not sure I trust this quest giver after what she did with those siege towers, but I will get experience for it, so it's fine by me. Thanks again for your help in Media, but now I need gold for another project. The rainy season is over and gold is plentiful along the banks of the rivers. There's a place along the Tigris that's teeming with gold. Lead a Babylonian ox guard around and use your villagers to gather gold into it. Get lots. The objective is to accumulate 2,000 gold in 7 minutes. And that seems like quite of a challenge, but I will take the challenge. So let's begin playing the quest. I've got to be quick here, so let's get into a nice sitting position before I start. Alright. My sitting position. Oh well. Oh, there's some gold, so I guess I'll just get that. And I'm assuming it's not just gathering gold, there's probably some enemies here as well. Otherwise this would be a bit too easy, wouldn't it? I guess I actually should not have spent that on a builder, but on a ox cart. Oh well. Because then I could have gotten a second one and gone for that berry push. Now, I don't see any enemies yet. How much gold is actually in that? 600, alright. Now that one seems like it's quite safe, at least it's close to my town center. Other than that, I'm not sure. I think there's supposed to be enemies here. I've seen somebody else play this quest. I saw it in a live stream. I didn't see a lot of it, but I saw that there were enemies here, so I'm a bit worried where they actually are. Because I believe they're supposed to be here. Or is that maybe a later quest? This may be a kind of quest line, because right now that this doesn't seem challenging at all with no enemies. I mean, then I can just send them on to the next gold mine. I have 600 gold, which is well, it's a bit over 1/4 of the way. And I've spent 2 out of 7 minutes, so if I'm doing the math right in my head, I will make it in at that rate. Unless something bad shows up and kills me. Well, I guess we'll just wait then. I can go on to this one next. Those are the closest ones together, so time-wise I guess that's optimal. I'm now halfway there with over half of the time left, so that's good. Now, 600 times 3 is actually only 1800, which means that I'm going to have to rush to another gold mine. I think I'll go for this one. Alright, there we go. Just shift clicking there in case I don't pay attention while it's running out. get that ox cart into a good position. This might have been a bit faster if I made a few villagers, but it's not like basically anybody can struggle with this. At this rate I'll make it just fine, so I guess there's later quests where there are enemies here. All my quests just bugged out, but whatever. Actually, that would be bad if I uploaded a bugged quest, but whatever. I don't think this is one with enemies. Actually, now I remember the saying that it was a series of quests with the ox cart, so I guess that's resolved. I have 2.5 minutes left with 500 gold to go. That is fine. Shift clicking there. Actually, maybe going this route would have been slightly shorter, but whatever. This still works just fine. Alright, moving out to the final one. This is not exactly an action-packed quest by any means. That we have gathered 2,000 gold in 6 minutes. Actually, 5 minutes and 57 seconds. So let's get back to the quest city.
We have much to discuss.
Grab that gold. This should be enough gold to make significant progress in the project. Wait, what project? Did I just gather gold for you to use to betray us again? Well, you didn't really betray us, you were just stupid, but you gave siege towers to the enemy, and I just gave you gold. Oh well. Oh, well, that doesn't help me at all, actually. That's a bit strange. It says here that it's not an upgrade or a downgrade, it's just the same, but here's the downgrade. That's a bit curious. Whatever, I'll just sell that and end this video right here. So, yeah, I'll see you in the next video.